The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Mexico, weighing in at 218 pounds.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
And his opponent from Mexico, weighing in at 228 pounds, Valentine Eli Sam.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this opponent that could phase him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time with the PC, he expected this challenge.
Discourage him. He's got to keep on the offensive.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
He's absorbed some damage already.
It's over.
Some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Look at this display of power. Overhand, belly to belly. Two. Enough already.
Three.
And back in the ring we go.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Six.
Left by the turnbuckles.
He's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
He's lining him up.
From the top. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Two.
Into the barricade.
Right now from all those chants and cheers.
Four.
He has a task at hand but prefers to be showboating right now. He turns it around. Hoist it up. He may be in a bad way here. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, get ready to raise his hand.
The cover. Two.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job. Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to bring the end result. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. From the middle leg. And the hits to the core keep coming.
Enough already.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Punch commit. He's going for it all. Near fall.
Very close to having an early fall there.
Flipping the script on him there.
Oh. Big knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Wow, what agility.
Producing a trampoline. Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face. He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy.
With the reversal.
Through the clothesline.
Wait, what's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And I guess he should be. Where is he?
Well, that's what we're all wondering right now, Michael. Yeah. We got a match going on. This guy is just playing off. There he is. Don't do it.
Yeah. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Face crusher.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
These athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Oh, what a knee.
An agile escape. Look at this incredible power. The gorilla press.
Oh. A beautiful moonsault.
Clutch applied. They're not going to last long here.
Wait. The grip is broken.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Uh-oh. It's going. We're going to see it.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to do it.
Makes a cover.
Two.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Somehow. Some way escapes defeat.
Still alive. Yeah.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you gotta be wary if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Look at this incredible power. The gorilla press.
Wow.
Take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Valentine Eli Sal.
Big effort tonight.
A well-earned victory here tonight.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.